Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's camp.
Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Remember anything? Life.
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients.
Hey, this is back. Point.
Pissed off.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you? Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. But first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. I can use this. Sherman's camp. Getting close. Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Huh.
later, burn out these nests. Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside.
Yeah. What do we got? Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
That knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how bad we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Open up! Hope you got something for us, Drifter. I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Hold on. Thank you.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there, they'll order
the
without
same
question.
Team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Shit, chasing choppers down for you.
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Then not that I have access to, no. I told you I'm
locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
They're slowing down. O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units has science guys, like now, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. They record everything they're doing.
I'm clear. Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
I really hate you. Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these file missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
And you don't need to ask.
Yeah.
I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees are
you guys. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Sick.
Something's moving out there. Checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them?
Who's there?
Features. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Nero is causing the mutation. It's spreading rapidly.
You getting hungry?
I'm now.
What the hell, O'Brien?
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? O'Brien! Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me.
Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off. So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Where are you, kid? Yeah, not bad.
damn it, you gotta be around here somewhere.
How the hell am I gonna get in? Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Got it.
His handwriting, I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write.
So hard.
Thank you.
What was I doing?
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough. No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's...
You
know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon.
About this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So... You gonna make it?
Yeah, Skizzo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane is doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it?
2 weeks back.
Medicine,
we were
doctor
west,
shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever
asshole.
The fucks.
Almost naked.
Antibiotics.
Scarred up.
Yeah. Shit
took
like that. Just like that.
Joseph,
where?
They were rippers.
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Rest in peace. They worship.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
'Cause the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest in peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Skizzo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Skizzo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.